What makes for a good eligible bachelor during TIFF?
A good eligible bachelor, like a gentleman looking to meet women, charming. You know what? Rides always help. Most women are wearing very high heels during TIFF. So if you can take her in a cab or drive her, she'll be really happy.
A couple questions for me, darling. How are you?
Good, how are you?
Nice. Where, do you have a date tonight?
Do I have a date?
Yeah.
Where?
I'm asking.
Oh, no.
Okay.
No,
okay, good. So, in that vein, we're at the Bachelor Party for Eligible Magazine.
You don't bring sand to the beach.
When you meet a woman for the first time, what's your approach?
I try to listen. I try not to be creepy. There's a tendency for Toronto folks to... The women are a little standoffish over here. But I don't have any lines or anything. I'll just say hi and, you know, see if we can actually have any sort of genuine chemistry.
All right. How's it going? How was, did you start? Brilliant, thank you. Where's your tie?
I'm going without the tie. It's too hot.
Oh, you had to dress it down. You're married.
I had to dress it down. I'm married. No, I'm very available, as Karen's saying there. Yeah, I'm available. I'm eligible. Yeah, and here we go.
We're going to get a little personal now. You guys are a couple?
We are not. I'm working on it.
You're working on it?
No, sorry. Well,
what do you do to keep the heat going?
My wife and I love the theater, and we love to go out for drinks. And I'm more into the theater. She's more into the drinking. No.
That's my marriage.
Yeah.
So I'm going to get personal right away. You haven't bought me dinner, nothing like that. Are you available? Are you single?
To buy you dinner or to go on a date?
I'm just saying on both.
Well, let's go. Let's do it. let's take it one step at a time and see where it leads. How about that? When you're moving, you go crazy.
That's insane. I have to ask you something up close and personal. Are you single?
I am.
I like the senses. We're going in the right direction so far, so good. I know Miss Pooja Honda is no longer single.
No.
That's right, but welcome to Eligible Magazine's TIFF Party in the red carpet.
You better believe I thought twice about living the ring at home, you know what I'm saying? Tonight's the night, come on, surrender, I
won't lead your love astray. Well, you know, eligible doesn't mean you're single necessarily.
Exactly.
You know, you get into a relationship, you need to keep yourself eligible. You need to keep yourself in shape. You need to keep yourself focused on improving your relationship. Because if you're not improving your relationship, I really believe that somehow, subtly, it's going backwards.
Let's talk about the bachelors that are on tap for tonight. Who are they? And, oh, speaking of...
They're here.
I think we've got Ed Wadiski with us right now. Ed, Mr. Chicago himself. Now, are you currently eligible?
I am eligible.
Okay, can you say that again? Because I'm sure all the ladies want to know. Again?
I am eligible.
What are you looking for?
Let's
just say for a date, some companionship. I'm not taking you down the aisle just yet. Give me a little companionship. What are you looking for in a lady?
Yeah, I like girls who are very career motivated, who are independent, and who are also fun and funny. I gotta laugh. You gotta laugh at life. And I don't know, that's about it. Just enjoy life.
Every city's a good city to mix and match. Come on, Karen.
Are you available? Are you eligible? Are you single?
All three, yeah, I am. Yeah.
All right, well, there you have it. We'll get to emails and phone numbers later. Thank you. So everybody wants me to ask you, are you still available? Are you eligible? Are you single?
Very eligible. Well, I am very single. I hope I'm very eligible. And no, I am. It's tough with my schedule, of traveling, with racing. So it's very hard to meet somebody that's sort of on my same level as far as like being able to be flexible to come with me to races. Anyone who's spontaneous and sort of can just pick up and go. And that's sort of my ideal mate.
So you're engaged, but does that not mean you're eligible? How are you?
I feel like single and eligible are not the same word.
No,
let's make
not.
That. It's not the same word.
You still got to keep it going, you know.
Do. I think it's about self-confidence and swag and being like, I'm eligible. What?
You don't have any lack of swag, sweetheart. Take back the night. They gonna try to shut us down. I'll be damned if we gonna let them take back the night. All right. Take back the night. You know you gon' mess around and find out there ain't no one better in the whole city.
All right. And the horse say,